everybody, and welcome to another edition of HNN. I'm Daniel Bushner.
And I'm Laura Marin, and please stand for the Pledge of the Flag. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, dude, the prompt is not working. In the meantime... the end of the year is near. However, you could still be dropped from a class with an F if you break your attendance contract or receive 8 lates in a class. Make sure you come to school.
Especially seniors, as senioritis is kicking in.
Oh boy.
There is a choir concert tonight and Friday night at 7 p.m. in the theater. Tickets are $8 at the door, and there is a tostada dinner available for purchase beforehand. Dinner is $5 for a plate and a drink. Don't miss out on this last concert of the year.
Yearbooks are going quick. They are first come, first serve, so get them ASAP. They are $135 at the student store.
Hey, all National Art Honor Society seniors. You need to stop by Miss Fate's room during tutorial or snack to get your cord for graduation. Also, you need to turn in your 20 hours.
Grad night tickets are on sale and May payments are due now. Come to the ASB office on Tuesdays in May and June during snack until June 16th. Pay your monthly installment of $25 or purchase a ticket for $150. If you have any questions, grad night committee contacts can be found on Hawk Happenings.
And that does it for the announcements. We have two special announcements and a video, so stay tuned.
Hey Hawks, if you were a member of Best Buddies last year and are a junior or senior this year, there's a meeting and tutorial on Friday in Ms. Skaggs' room. The kids would really appreciate it, so come on by. It's kind of important.
Hey, Care Club will be selling root beer floats tomorrow after school, and they're $3 each, so come check it out. And there will be a Care Club meeting today at lunch in Madam Nelson's room.
Hey, Hawks. Welcome. Today, girls softball at Gar High School in Cerritos 315. If you can make it, get on the road, go see them. If not, make sure you give them a high five and tell them good luck. Secondly, tomorrow, tutorial, all Hawk athletes on campus in the gymnasium for a special meeting for all the athletes. We're going to talk about physicals next week, and we have a huge athletic department fundraiser coming up. So we want everybody in the gym tomorrow at tutorial, okay? So be there. I'll remind you again tomorrow. Okay, thanks. Go girls softball. Go Hawks. Woo!
For the Nigu drive, it ends tomorrow, so make sure you get it today if you haven't already, and bring those in.
Yeah, there's one writing announcement I forgot to make. So Friday, tomorrow, is the last day for the dirtiest car contest at snack. So bring your car to the curb by the front of the school, the admin side, for judging. There will be a student and a faculty winner. Bring those dirty cars out Friday.
Sounds awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, Dan.
Yes. All right.
Joke of the day.
This one's a thinker for you. Lauren, all right. What is taken before you get it?
What is taken before you get it?
Do you want to know?
I want to know.
A picture.
Oh!
Because it's taken,
hey!
And then you get it.
And then you get it. All right.
It was well received, you know, earlier.
Okay.
With that said,
thank you for listening.
A great rest of your Thursday. Good luck to the softball team. And as always,
go Hawks.